I'm Mr. Lane Tamartek, and I'll be showing you how to relocate or move your taskbar around the screen. So my default will be on the bottom, down here where I'm clicking. But in my case, I put it at the top. I prefer it at the top, as you can tell.
All your printers are my own. I paid for the software, computer, and programs with my own funds. I've never been sponsored for any videos or software. So let's continue on with the video and enjoy.
There's a few ways to change it. One way is to go to the search or personal desk key S. Then I'll search up taskbar. This will take you to your taskbar. Another way is to go to Start, Settings, Personalization, and Taskbar. And last of all, anywhere where there's available space, right click, and Taskbar Settings. You can also go over here and go to Taskbar Settings. Once you're in Taskbar Settings, you want to go Relocate to the taskbar location on the screen. Bottom default, my U10 mouse feature, her on right. Some people like it on the left. I like it on the top. So that's how you relocate and move around the taskbar Windows 10.
I'm Sam. Thank you for watching. And see ya.